Made early there, but here it's tough to see from this angle, but he transfers across from one takeoff and lands onto the other rail. Here is the right side double cork, swapping the grabs up midair, double cork 1260. Once again, that is technical. That moving your hand into different positions on the ski definitely makes a difference, as well as the double grab here, the octagrab on that move. Very nice work from James Woodsy Woods.